Thanks for joining us on the John Mandola Show. We are driven by McCarthy Tire and Automotive Centers. We are talking with Raheem Twyman, a senior, Myers High School, graduation right here. And Raheem, what a way to cap off your career at the PIAA State Championships. Take us through that weekend. Pretty darn fun, I'm sure.
Yeah, it was a pretty amazing weekend for me. A lot of stuff happened. Just going down there with a big team this year with a lot of my friends, that was just something that I like to experience down there. Because at States, like, everybody is really focused on their events, is focused on, like, doing their rituals and doing their, like, everything that they're used to doing by themselves. And that's how I was going out of State. So this year, just going with friends, that just, it was that experience was just really fun for me.
People may think, hey, things come easy to people, and you know, everybody goes through different types of adversity in their lives. And this year for you, it was challenging for you to get to every practice, to make sure you're doing all those things. But somehow, some way, you found a way deep within yourself to get the job done.
Yeah, I don't know how, because my teammates are still amazed that I went down the States and did what I did. But it's just, I was hungry for it. I really wanted it. And yeah, like you said, I did have trouble going to practice this year and everything. So I just thought going down there, that I had a little doubt in my mind, thinking like, okay, well, this person probably worked a little bit harder than me on the off season, so he probably has that extra kick at the end. But I just went out, did my thing, and I ended up state champ.
You watch that 300 race, you see you with a little bit of trouble, I guess, in that home stretch, but somehow you kicked it in. Talk about that, and I'm sure that you had that quick flash in your mind from last year.
Yeah, that's one of the big reasons why I end up pushing so hard at the end, just because I know what it feels like to be so close to winning and just having it taken away from you just off of just a step. So I just know that feeling, and like I said, I know how I felt last year, so that made me push a little bit harder at the end, because at the end, I didn't have a lot in me, but just that, like you said, that flash above before my eyes, it made me push harder than I ever did before.
And it was interesting to see Tyler Berger had an incredible year out at Lock Haven and with the decathlon.
Yeah,
I mean,
he ended up winning it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty amazing. He is a top-notch athlete. I always knew that he was good at hurdles, but I never knew he was good at other things. Like that's hard to do, the decathlon, and end up winning it for your school. That's big, for real.
Let's take us through some of the other events you were able to compete in this year, and the 110 hurdles, I'm sure, was fun, and getting to meet a guy like Kadri Ismail, who came to the school here in Wilkes-Barre at Myers, and to talk with him. What was it like to kind of get that send-off for him? It was unbelievable that the day just happened to be when he was sending you guys off.
Yeah, it was just seeing him and just how he was talking to us and how he was presenting himself. I was just really humble, and it was just a really great feeling for one of the best athletes that came out of the area to come back before the day we go down to the States and talk to us about what we need to do and just make sure we're focused. It was, like I said, something that I would think about till the day I die, because those are moments that you can't forget. Really, you can't.
There were times in your athletic career where you're like, hey, I'm not sure if I'm going to do basketball. Hey, football, I'm not real sure. You ended up doing them, and you did them all in your senior year, and it really paid off. I mean, I think your teammates were grateful, but your coaches were also grateful to say, you know what, this guy's pretty darn good at anything he tries.
Yeah, well, like I said, coming into this year, like you said, I really wasn't thinking about doing basketball or football this year, because I really wanted to focus on my hurdles this year. And just the coaches, they would like come to my classroom like, oh, Raheem, like, just give it a little think, you know what I mean? And I end up thinking about it and end up benefiting me. Like you said, I end up flourishing in my talent and flourishing in my teammates' skills and everything, and we all mesh together to end up doing something great. Like each team that I was on this year, every sport, we end up going far and end up being really close to winning it. So that's how you know Myers is a good school.
The leadership that you take away from the track and field team, guys like Tim Snyder, who's a great student-athlete, Josh Shewitz is a great student-athlete, guys like that, Mark Robinson doing a heck of a job heading to Shippensburg University. Mm-hmm. I'm sure it's nice to share with some of those guys who are going to go on and do some other things, but to know here at Myers High School, you guys were all part of a team that were successful.
Yeah, like I said, at the end of the day, it's just how the school, what this school makes you into that. It makes you into a family. Even if you don't like somebody on your team, you end up gonna be best friends with them, just because the sense of, like, Myers has a sense of family behind their tradition and everything. So regardless, if you join a team, you're gonna end up being best friends with everybody on your team. It's just what Myers does to people.
some relationships you've had over the years, whether it's with some coaches or some different people that have helped kind of push you, or some people in your personal life. Tell us about people that have kind of been there for you to kind of say, hey, Raheem, you could do this. Keep going. Keep going. Everybody has those. Even if you're 45 years old, there's your mom might be saying it, or a grandma or somebody might be pushing you.
Yeah, like a lot of my teammates did that this year, but some people that I wouldn't even think that actually, of course everybody cares about your well-being and everything, but some of the faculty here, like Ms. McFarland, like she, without her, I don't even think I would be walking across the stage right now. And like you, yourself, you helped me out a lot too. Coach White, he helped me out. I don't even know how I was still on the team at the end of the year, just with all the like the problems I had and everything, but just, and also my girlfriend Kayla, without her, I wouldn't be able to do half the stuff I did. And my grandparents, they also looked out for me a lot. It's just too many names is just singled out. It's just a lot. I have a big safety net here at Myers. A lot of people are looking out for me, want to see me do good and make sure I don't steer off of the wrong path. So I'm really grateful for that.
Raheem Twyman, such a talent athletically, of course, able to get the job done and going to walk across this Myers stage. And Raheem, who knows what the future holds, but at least you're going to say you left a legacy here to say that you did your best, you found a way to get it done. And in the end, I'm sure there's a big smile across your face to say I did it.
Yeah, there's a big smile on my face just thinking about just the past couple of years, not even just my senior year, just coming to Myers. I just love this school. You just have to come here and experience this one day, walk the halls of Myers in one day, and you'll know what I'm talking about. It's just the feeling that Myers gives off. That's why I'm going to be upset when the school goes away, because this is my school. I love this school.
Biggest accomplishment has to be those last 10 meters, I guess, at Shippensburg University with the crowd and the roar.
Yeah.
I mean, there's been a lot of them, but to get that gold right at the end had to be pretty darn special.
Like I said, just how everything happened, how just me being down two hurdles and me coming back and winning and coming back home and everybody like, Raheem, you gave me the chills watching your race. I thought you was going to lose. You ended up winning. It's just all that, just the community feeling. It's a really great feeling.
Well, getting to know a kid like Raheem Twyman, you'd be rooting for him too. He is a state gold medal winner. Of course, a great career overall and everything he did here for the Myers Mohawks. Here on the John Mandola Show, we are driven by McCarthy Tire and Automotive Centers.